Lydia Bradey is the first woman and the only New Zealander to summit Mount Everest without relying on an oxygen tank.
Now, after 35 years of mountaineering, her achievements have been officially honoured with a New Zealand Order of Merit. Queenstown reporter Jared McCulloch was at the ceremony.
Ms Lydia Bradey, please come forward.
New heights for this mountaineer.
Oh, it was very emotional and such an honour.
Lydia Bradey today appointed to the New Zealand Order of Merit for services to mountaineering. She was the first woman ever to climb Mount Everest without supplied oxygen, a feat achieved in 1988 and remains the only New Zealander to ever do so.
I took risks that retrospectively I wonder still whether I'd take again.
The memories that I have of climbing in 1988 are really... I call them photographic, or maybe they're like a whole series of TikTok videos, you know. Oh, I remember walking there.
That climb, controversial. There was doubt over whether she really made it to the top.
People can choose to believe me or not to believe me. As far as I'm concerned, I summited.
It was later officially recognised.
Sometimes you have to have a big knock to realise that actually the world can be pretty tough, but that's okay too.
She has since scaled the world's tallest peak another 5 times, the latest last year.
It has been a male-dominated industry for a long period of time, but Lydia is just living proof that it doesn't matter whether you're male or female, if you've got the determination and drive like Lydia has, then you can achieve anything.
Climbed Everest 9 times, I still haven't climbed it without oxygen, and I don't think I ever could.
These days, she's based near Wanaka and guides groups on mountains around the world.
You know, I can get really excited about a carabiner.
With the borders closed, the mountaineer is planning to take on some peaks in her own backyard.
Would you do Everest one more time?
Oh, I've been invited twice to guide. Oh, I don't, well, you know, I'm getting on. Yeah, I'd see.
Tonight, though, she'll be soaking up her latest achievement. Jared McCulloch, One News.